These 70-ton granite beams have been elevated to a height of more than 350 feet above the ground and carefully and precisely placed in position. It is very hard for archaeologists to explain how that was done using purely leverage and mechanical advantage. You can say, oh, perhaps they built a ramp and hauled the stones up the ramp. Then you start doing the calculation.